flashback to the year 2011. Capcom decides it's time to revive another old staple of the genre, one which hasn't seen a new entry in more than a decade. Enter Marvel vs. Capcom 3. The game's debut brought with it boatloads of hype, as newbies and veterans alike competed to see who was the master of Marvel. Among those was Peter Combofiend Rosas, who emerged triumphant from Final Round 14's Marvel vs. Capcom 3 tournament in March of 2011, crushing FGC legends in the process. While he would eventually dominate Marvel vs. Capcom 2 Grandmaster Justin Wong in the Grand Finals, what Combofiend accomplished in Winter Semifinals was arguably even more impressive. His first opponent in Top 8 was infamous Guilty Gear pro Martin Marn Fan, who was equipped with a trio of top-notch fighters that had made short work of his prior opponents. Combofiend was a respected player, but his low-tier team and lack of significant tournament wins at the time didn't exactly make him a favorite to win. Combofiend managed to clinch an early advantage at the start of Game 1 by catching two of Marn's characters in a devastating She-Hulk combo. His momentum didn't last long, however, as Marn, recognizing that She-Hulk would be a problem if not taken care of, KO'd the Jade Giantess in short order. It was then that Marn realized he had miscalculated. However, as Combofiend Spencer took the field, it quickly became apparent that the Bionic Commando was the team's ace, not She-Hulk. Spencer made short work of Marn's two remaining characters, clinching the first round for Combofiend. The subsequent match was a lot closer, but went much the same way. Combofiend's tricky She-Hulk play set up Marn's team like pins for Spencer to take down. It was clear that Marn was adapting quickly though, and he started Game 3 strong. Combofiend was in a bad spot, with two-thirds of his team down while two-thirds of Marn's were still perfectly healthy. It was up to Spencer alone to make the mother of all comebacks. And the rest, as they say, is history.
That's not gonna work.
That's too far.
Bionic arm!
Bionic arm!
OTG! Bionic arm! Giving sit! He has another chance!
He's down!
The legendary comeback elevated Bionic Arm to instant FGC meme status and no doubt helped carry him through the Grand Finals to victory. His mighty Bionic Arm ensured he'll live forever in the annals of fighting game history.